All right, Bob, thanks. A couple of minutes after 6 now, and new overnight, Eyewitness News in Warwick, where a water main break caused some trouble for a fire truck, as you see there. Happened on Diane Drive at the intersection of George Arden Avenue. Officials on scene tell us the road gave way, causing the fire engine to fall into what then became a sinkhole. Police tell us the truck's since been removed, and at last check, crews were still on the scene trying to fix the break. Right now, it's unknown when it will be repaired.